But now these people who receive so many blessings, now they are complaining and blaming against God, and they look at the heavenly food at a detestable food, miserable food. This is how one day we will also become. Familiarity breeds contempt. Now we have online masses. Soon we will have a tendency, we will feel comfortable with the online masses, and we don't want to go for physical holy masses in the churches and receive the communion. The importance of communion is slowly disappearing because of these online masses, and the physical masses, the importance of physical masses are slowly slowing down. It is dangerous, my dear brothers and sisters. In a way, we are becoming like these people, Jewish people, who looked at the manna and said, this is useless. We don't need it. We will be satisfied with the online masses. We don't want to go for the mass, the physical mass, and receive the heavenly food physically inside of us. My dear brothers and sisters, I'm also happy that you are attending this live streaming online mass. But at the same time, if you have ever chance, if your parish is open and if you have a possibility to go for physically and go and attend the Holy Mass and receive Holy Communion, and you avoided that and you are sitting for this online Mass, then it is very painful for me. I ask forgiveness in front of God on behalf of me and also you. My dear brothers and sisters, this is dangerous for our faith. Because we cannot survive with the online masses. We will only survive with the heavenly manna, which we need every day. That is why we pray, our Father, and we pray, give us our daily bread. You know, what is the official original word used in the Greek language? You know, Jesus, in the Bible is written, the New Testament is written in Greek language. The daily bread. The original word that is used is espiousios. The Greek word espiousios means the supernatural bread. The Bible is not speaking about the daily kitchen, the food that you eat from the kitchen. That's not the food that God is speaking about when we pray our Father prayer. Give us our supernatural food. That is nothing but Eucharist. And you are praying, I am praying every day, give us the supernatural food for me daily, and at the same time not ready to go for Holy Mass and receive communion. It is paradox, it's a, you know, contradicting our prayer. Our prayer become useless. My dear brothers and sisters, the online masses may be a comfort for those people who are not able to go for Holy Mass regularly, daily, in the, physically in their parish church and go and receive communion. It, for them, it may be a comfortable, especially old and sick, especially during this pandemic time, and it would be a comfort for them. But at the same time, if anyone who is courageous, strong enough to go for Mass and able to go because the parish church is open, please don't substitute the real Mass with the online Mass. It becomes a sin. Praise the Lord. They were not happy with this food anymore because they don't know the value of it. Why we don't go for daily Mass? We don't go physically, go and receive communion. We don't know the value of the Holy Eucharist. We don't know the power of the heavenly manna, the food of the angels. We don't know the power of the Holy Eucharist. Therefore, they detest that food. We read verse 6. Continue reading. Then the Lord sent poisonous serpents among the people, and they bit the people so that many Israelites died. You know, the more we dishonor the holy things which God has given with lots of love. You know, you gave a special gift, the best gift to a person. For example, you maybe your brother or sister, or maybe husband, wife, or maybe your girlfriend or boyfriend, whomever maybe you spend lots of money with, after lots of preparation, you gave a special gift for your friend, and then you are so happy that your friend has received it, and after some time when you are walking around, you saw this gift is in the waste box. How much it will hurt you. Will you ever give a gift again to that person? Now remember, God from heaven, the best gift He gave, His own Son in the form of Eucharist, so that we can consume Jesus in our body and we become Jesus. Jesus will live inside of us. That is the best gift Jesus can give. But we rejected it. We are denying it. Even when the Holy Mass is available in nearby, we just ignore it. We have no time for Mass. We have time for everything else. We conveniently avoid and say, Father, I attended all the online Masses and these, but not ready to go for physically to the neighboring parish or nearby parish church and go and receive communion physically and get inside, bring Jesus inside of us. How much it will hurt the Heavenly Father. How much it will hurt Jesus. We need to think about it, my dear brothers and sisters. Praise the Lord. So this is very hurting. It's a mortal sin when we are able to go for Holy Mass and purposely avoiding the Holy Mass without valuing the Holy Mass and considering the Holy Eucharist as detestable and miserable. That will be dangerous for every Christian. It may be one of the outcome of the pandemic today, and it may even cause for a bigger pandemic in this world. Just like these people who denied and considered the holy manna miserable, the next moment they were affected and inflicted by poison. Not God sent them. God did not send them. Though they wrote it like that God never sends something like this. It is the sin that caused them. Your wickedness will punish you and your apostasies will convict you. Know and see that it is evil and bitter for you to forsake the Lord your God. The fear of me is not in you, says the Lord God of hosts.